front of you. We're standing at the bottom and wonder what the view looks like from the top. You see, your mountain can come in many forms. Maybe it's that job you've always wanted, or it's that body you've been talking about getting. No matter what it is, I can guarantee you one thing they'll all have in common, and that is effort will be required. No, demanded of you if you want to achieve them. The motivation to climb, that's individual. That's personal.
You look familiar? It's my garage. Where I started it all. That first clip, January 2017, 305 pounds. These next clips, some fails, and a few clips of some things that I'm proud of, because I want to tell everybody, yeah, like even right now, I'm working on my deadlift form. Man, I have a cat back sometimes, I arch my back, been a struggle for years, but I never give up. You'll see the gym fail, you see what happens, but never give up. I guarantee if you see my videos, you see me working, you see me striving, I will get better. Because of Christ, I believe in myself, and I want you to believe in yourself. Never give up on yourself, no matter what anybody says or comments.
And that's yours. If you only do believe in that very gift that you have in the bottom of your stomach, that fire, that dream that wakes you up in the middle of the night and have you scream for yourself alive so I can go to sleep. That is the very thing that you should face every single day.
All right, get it, Walter. You got it, Walter.
Where'd the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Troops came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pull my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons, I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave me deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Wait it out.
I want to get this to try this because I thought it would be fun. I got these water cooler, which is 5 gallons. I'm about to change it for the jugs. And that equals like 41.73 pounds, but it's really, I can curl it, but it's really hard to because the way you got to hold it. But I want to see if I can curl it, you know, see how many times I can do it real quick. Call today, I'm losing my grip and I'm not about to clean up all this water mess.
There we go. Go backwards. All right. Almost there, man. Almost there. Watch the best behind you. Is it? That was 535 pounds.